Hey there, welcome back to Zimist Coded. In today's tutorial, I'll show you a simple yet effective way to remove the header from all pages except the first page in Microsoft Word. If you've ever inserted a header and found it appearing on every page when you only want it on the first, don't worry, I've got you covered. Stay with me till the end, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more awesome tips. Now, let's get started. First, let's set up our document so we can clearly see what's happening. You can go to View and select Multiple Pages to get a better view of all pages. This step isn't necessary to remove the header, but it helps us visualize the issue more clearly. Now, let's insert a header. 1. Double-click at the top of the first page. 2. Type something like My Header. 3. Click outside the header area. Notice something? That header automatically appears on every page, but we only want it on the first page. Let's fix that. 1. Double-click on the header to activate it. 2. In the Header and Footer tab, check the option Different First Page. Great! Now the first page has no header, and the other pages do, right? Exactly! But that's not what we want. We need the header to be on the first page only and removed from the rest. So, how do we fix this? Here's the trick to getting it right. 1. Go to page 2, double-click the header. 2. Select the text in the header and cut it, Ctrl-X. 3. Go back to page 1, double-click the header, and paste the text, Ctrl-V. Now click anywhere in the document body to exit the header. Check all the pages. The header is now only on the first page. And that's it! A simple fix to keep the header only on the first page while removing it from the rest. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.